Welcome to Weather on the Go. Today we're talking about what the weather in Australia is usually like. Now the first thing to point out when talking about Aussie weather is that Australia is big, really big. And our weather is very different depending on where you are. Up in the tropics, it's warm and humid. Most of the rain comes down hard and fast in summer. That's the wet season in the tropics when they get the most rain. And even in winter, it doesn't get very cold. The subtropics get wet and dry seasons, like the tropics, but it's less extreme. The grasslands have just enough rainfall to support, well, the grasslands. They get around 250 to 500 millimeters of rain a year. The desert regions are drier. This region goes from being scorching hot in the summer, with temperatures over 45 degrees Celsius, to below freezing in the winter time. The temperate region in the south has a much more European climate with four distinct seasons. Some places even get snow. Day to day, the weather in the south of Australia is generally driven by a series of high pressure systems and cold fronts that move across the country from the west to the east. The high pressure systems are areas where the air is pushing down and usually bring warm, dry weather. But a cold front is a wedge of cold air that can cause wind and rain. When a cold front comes through, it can go from being hot to windy to cold and rainy and then to bright and sunny, all in a matter of hours. This is sometimes called having four seasons in one day and is common in places like Melbourne and Adelaide. And that is normal weather here in Australia. In our next episode, we look at bushfires and how they are formed.